This is the only real spot of body damage. You can see at one point someone hit this front bumper and it pushed it back inside, and it creased a little bit in the fender, but not bad. It's not terribly noticeable from back far. The other item is the rocker panels. This one you can see, the rockers are rusted, and on the back fender here, on this flare, you can see where it's gone through just a little bit. Going down the other side, if you come down on this rocker, you can see that's gone through. The doors, at the bottom of the doors, there's a little bit of rust. But here, the structure's all okay. They're still strong. The doors close real nice. They don't sag at all. All the handles open and close well. There's another spot of rust that's gone through right here on the back driver's side fender. And then on the back door, there's that piece of trim missing. Both of these are just vinyl decals. They can be removed without any damage done to the paint. Along the windowsill here, there's a little bit of surface rust, but nothing's gone through on that and it doesn't look too deep. Alright, it's been sitting a couple days, so we're just gonna give it 3 pumps. Wait a second. Fire's right up. I've got the idle set a little bit low. That's just how I tend to like it. Once it warms up, it idles a little bit higher, but that's it.